completely. And it's gone.
Fuck! I don't think I was near it.
He said they're trying to hit me with an FPW after I already sniped them. Oh, that kid hit me. Damn. Thank you.
I don't know. I was
Wow. Our teammate just ran up behind me and team killed me.
Really?
Yes.
Want me to kick him?
He's 0-2 in a low rank silver, so I don't think he realizes the hell he's doing.
Stop doing that.
Is that Zuby?
Yeah.
You in a while.
Well, that's because you're not on.
I'm on all the time, boy.
You haven't been in the last couple of weeks. And I've been, my parents are visiting, so I've been doing
I'm down.
Things too.
Hey, Krusty.
Oh, that was great.
Derp.
Disciplinary?
What did you do? That's so fucking funny. I didn't see you. Somebody had the cars to our right. Oh, I thought you were an enemy or one of our teammates pressed about the team game. Kill me.
He ran my ass over again.
Lazy.
Buckles is camping it with an Osmo. Sniper up there.
Are you premium?
No, you can still go and transfer him a clone thing.
A what?
You can go and copy that sniper.
No, he's talking about the emblem under your name, because now they have a thing where you can set. So your clan tag shows under your name.
No.
Yeah, they just added it in the newest update.
Oh, is there anything else in the newest update? Like, banning people from playing it?
Oh yeah, they've been banning matches a lot lately.
Yeah.
Me and Frank, the GM, was trolling one of the hackers and kept making him go on bounty right in front of me and Frank, and we kept killing him. It was hilarious.
Nice. So the guy finally logged off?
No, he got banned.
But after he went, got killed a few times.
He thought, he was like, am I being trolled or something? And the GM went in district chat and he said, yeah, I believe you are. And then he just banned him and told everyone he was banned.
Yeah, they got that effect in the last 30 seconds. That's some shit.
I don't know where our teammate was. He was standing behind the car with an Osmo, and then they got away.
Alright. He can't be as cool as a demo man. Oh.
They just called backup.
Right? Oh shit, this mission's gonna get big quick.
I don't. Oh, we got Frank. I mean, Krusty. How did they call backup when we had even teams?
I don't know, man. Mm-hmm.
Rusty, you should bring your taxi over here. God damn it. I think our guy's on the drop with an Osmo.
I hope he is. Chris, are you on this mission? Nice. You're behind you. Someone's coming up from behind you. There's one of them on the stairwell right over there, right across from us. Fuck.
There's two right over here, on the objective.
I know, I saw them. Behind us.
Oh, god damn it.
Why'd you find us?
They fucking surrounded us.
It wasn't hard to get us out of that position, just give them time. They have, certainly have numbers. Oh, fuck.
Not a bad.
Ba-boom! Looks like a video.
I guess.
I'm sure we'll get there in 5 minutes.
Yeah, just stand right there. Get the logic. Wait, why are there two drops?
Because the one's the defend, the other one's the car. They blew up the car.
Damn it, where's the ladder to get up here?
Over by me. There's a couple. Damn it, I'm P5.
I just lagged bad.
Kill him, Cruster. Holy shit, I killed this star too? Ah, sniper. Holy fuck lag.
That's been happening the entire game. I got the item. A door drop.
Oh my god! They ball on top of those. Cresta! Warn me when you can blow us up. So I can get a running start on getting away. This looks like a problem.
This is a horrible drop.
Yeah, this is a really bad drop. Yep.
Now we got it.
Nice.
Jesus, Frank.
Right? I destroyed these people.
That. Frank, I think you should start live streaming. You know, just kidding.
On a live stream, that should be a cool idea. It's just, you know, how much is it going to make me lag?
That's great.
It threw me off. Someone climbed that fucking ladder.
Cresty, you gotta come record this. It's still doing it.